बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट। दिस इज़ योर मैथ्स क्लास। टेक आउट योर मैथ्स काउंट डाउन बुक 1। इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ डिसम्बर वी विल कवर द फॉलोइंग टॉपिक्स एंड द लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर मल्टीप्लीकेशन, टूस, मिसिंग नंबर्स, टूस टाइम्स टेबल, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट मल्टीप्लीकेशन। एज यू सी हियर इज टू कप्स केक ऑन अ प्लेट एंड टू प्लेट्स ऑन द टेबल। हाउ मैनी प्लेट्स? वन, टू। टू प्लेट्स ऑन द टेबल। How many cupcakes? Two cupcakes on a plate, two plates on the table. How many cupcakes? Two is added two times, can be written two multiply by two is equal to four. When we see this sign, we say times. We say times. Say two times two is four. Two times two is four, or two twos are four. Now open page number 93 and do part B and C in your book. Here you can see how many rabbits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rabbits. Each rabbit has 1, 2. 2 ears. Each rabbit has 2 ears. How many ears of 5 rabbits? So, 5 times 2 is 10. 5 times 2 is 10, or 5 twos are 10. 5 times 2 is 10 and 5 twos are 10. Now do exercise 5 on page number 94 in your book. Exercise 5, fill in the missing number. Part A, how many wheels? There are how many bicycles? 1, 2, 3 bicycles. 3 bicycles, there are 3 bicycles. Each bicycle has 2 wheels. And how many wheels are 3 bicycles? 3 times 2 is 3 times 2 is 6. Or 3 twos are 6. Now complete all the part in book. Complete the twos table and learn. First have a look, write, then say, and then write a table. As you can see, a circle having two dots. A circle having two dots. It means two set of circle having how many dots? 4 dots. It say 2's 2's are 4. 2's 2 are 2 2's are 4. So it will be written as 2 multiply by 2 is equal to 4. And same example is given below. 3 2's are 3 2's are 6. And 3 multiply by 2 is equal to 6. Now open page number 95 and do exercise 6 in your book. Complete the times table and learn multiplications twos. 2 multiply by 2 is equal to 4, multiply 2 is equal to 9, multiply by 2 is equal to 2's, 2's are 4, 4's 2 are 8 and 9's 2 are 18. Now learn the table. Now open page number 96. Do exercise 7. Multiplication 2's. Multiply and find the answer. Do all the part in your book. Word problem. Two children each hold two balls. How many balls altogether? 2 multiplied by 2 is equal to 4. There are 4 balls altogether. And next, 3 girls have 2 sweets each. How many sweets altogether? 3 times 2 is 3 times 2 is 6. Or 3 2's are 6. So complete this exercise in your book. Let's wind up our weekly class. Hope you understand. Keep revising all the work. Take care. Allah Hafiz.